we're so happy to have everyone here this evening to bring a little bit of Vegas to Birmingham. I am Elaine McLean. I'm chairman of the Birmingham Area Cable Board, and we are the ones who produce public education governmental television. You can see this concert recorded by our contractor, BCTV, from Bloomfield Community Television, and replayed on your tablet, on your laptop, on your phone, or on your cable TV at any time in the next month. And you can also cash it on any of the city websites and pull it up. We thank you for coming out, and we are thrilled to welcome Byron and his whole family and crew and his lovely wife back. Enjoy.
Family is right. It's our musical family up here. Hope you enjoy the evening, folks. Thank you so much for coming out and spending time with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show is about to begin. Tonight, as we come together for this fantastic event, we welcome award-winning singer Byron Cancelmo. Byron Cancelmo is well known for capturing the sound and nuances of many legendary Vegas icons. This evening, Byron will be treating us to a musical journey through Tom Jones' chart-topping hits and plans to include a few of our favorites from Neil Diamond and Elvis Presley. Byron is joined by his wife, supporting lead singer and backup vocalist Michelle Cancelmo. Michelle is the sole opening act in Legacy and performs songs from Karen Carpenter, Nancy Sinatra, and more. Byron and Michelle are looking forward to providing you an all-exciting entertainment experience and hope to make it a memorable and fun evening. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Byron Cancelmo and the Detroit Motion Band, The Legacy Show.
Love on the rocks, ain't no big surprise. Just pour me a dream, I'll tell you some lies. Got nothing to lose, so I just sing the blues for a while. Gave you my heart, gave you my soul. Left me alone here with nothing to hold. Yesterday's gone. Now all I want is a smile. First they say they want you here, how they really need you. Suddenly you find you're out there walking in the storm. What you want, not much you can do when the feeling is gone. Maybe blue skies above, but it's cool when your love's on the rocks. First they say they want you here, how they really need you. Suddenly you find you're out there walking in a storm. Then they know they have you. Then they really have you. Nothing you can do or say you. Got to leave, just get away. We all know the song. Love on the rocks, ain't no surprise. Just pour me a drink, tell me some lies. Yesterday's gone, now all I want is a smile.
gentlemen, I got a little surprise for you. My wife, she's not wearing her wig tonight, but she does impersonate Karen Carpenter.
Hello,
Karen,
hello. Huh? Rob, I need ears. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together.
Surprise if it's a dream. Every
above the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can difficulty, but we got to figure it out. Right. Thanks to Rob. All right, this is my favorite Carpenter's tune. One more to go. Yeah. Hope you like it too. We welcome any dancers. We got the space.
Thank you.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Love is like candy on a shelf. You won't you taste and help yourself? The sweetest things are there for you. Help yourself, take a few. That's what I want you to do. We're always told repeatedly, the very best in life is free. And if you want to prove it's true, baby, I'm telling you, this is what you should do. Just help yourself to my lips, to my arms, just say the word and they are yours. Just help yourself to the love in my heart, your smile has opened up the door. The greatest wealth that exists in the world could never buy what I could give. So help yourself to my lips, to my arms, and then let's really start to leave. All right.
Ever want to go home? This is too much fun. Oh, here's a ballad Tom Jones did, and then Shirley Bassey kind of got a little jealous. It's called I Who Have Nothing. She didn't get jealous of me, Tom Jones. Yeah, she could care less about me.
Just a no one with nothing to give you but all. I love you. He buys you diamonds, bright, sparkling diamonds. But believe me, dear, what I say, that he can give you the world, but he'll never love you the way I love you. He can take you to a restaurant, fancy clubs and restaurants, but I could only watch you with my nose pressed up against who windowpane. went out of my mind.
Elvis Presley. A cottage shack, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. And why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I say, we can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. Friend, I know, just like it says hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. Your eyes. You guys are so gracious. Thank you. Well, this is a slow song from Elvis. We haven't done this one in a long time. Ooh. Is it safe to slow dance nowadays? Yeah, we can slow dance. We can slow dance. Don't run away. This one's called Can't Help Falling in Love with You.
Are meant to be. make my whole life do. For I can't help falling.
Take away saxophone. Mr. Garrett Gain on the saxophone.
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
So how's everybody doing? Yeah? Thank you. My wife and I are from West Bloomfield. It's a fun neighboring area, and we have the West Bloomfield Lakers Express Choir that'll be joining us a little bit later for some incredible patriotic songs that are surely going to put some tears and make your hearts beat a little bit harder. So Michelle and I are taking donations. Both our kids are at Michigan State. Who would have thought? Now I remember when my dad said, I can't pay for this anymore. I'm like, what are you talking about? I'm just a college dad. All parents are supposed to pay for college. So I just decided to sing instead. So, well, let's move on. So Engelbert Humperdinck.
He loves to say that.
I know, it usually brings a chuckle or two, but he goes by the name of Engelbert nowadays. We're going to do a song for him, and he's still around, and he's doing a great, great job touring around. So all these artists, Tom Jones is still around, Engelbert's still around, and I'm still around to try to help carry the torch a little bit. Quando?
Tell me, when will you be mine? Tell me, quando, quando, quando we can share a love divine. Please don't make me wait again. When will you say yes to me? Tell me, quando, quando, quando. Every moment's a day, every day's a lifetime. Won't you show me the way to a joy beyond compare?
door. Oh, my love, please tell me where.
Having a great time this evening. We can feel your energy, so thank you so much for attending. We see so many happy faces and familiar faces and very, very close friends of ours. And thank you.
Hold on, I'm coming. A lot more to go.
There's not a single concert that Tom Jones does not sing this song. It's called Green, Green Grass. looks the same as I step down home from the train. And there to meet me is my mama and papa. Down the road I look, and there runs Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of old. Yes, they'll all come to greet me with arms reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old, old tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass. Well, then I wake and I look around at four gray walls that surround me. Well, then I realize, yes, I was only dreaming. For there's a God, and there's this sad old padre. Arm in arm, we'll walk. Grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me in the shade of that old, old tree. The green, green grass of home. Engelbert on the lead guitar.
Let the devil take tomorrow now, baby.
Ooh. Oh, don't say that.
Yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight.
I don't want to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Please don't leave me alone.
Help me make it through the night. Whew, we made it through the song. Michelle Cancelmo, everybody. God bless each and every one of you.
Take me now, baby, here as I am. Hold me close and try to understand. Desire is hunger, is the fire I breathe. Love is a banquet on which we feed.
I know it's still summer. We don't want to wear boots yet, but we usually get a lot of dancers for this one. Thank you.
walk all over you. You guys are in for a treat. A big treat. Are you ready, boys? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. So this next song holds a place in my heart. For all the veterans out there, I'm going to mention a few of my own, but if you have some in your heart, my dad was a Navy man. My grandfather fought in the Korean War. My sister-in-law's father is in hospice at this second in the Army, fought in the Korean War. And I think we're videoing this so he can hear it as well. We have Tony D'Agostini, who fought in the Vietnam War. God bless you. And this is all dedicated to you. This is very emotional for me. Thank you. If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and this life, I thank my lucky stars living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away, and I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died that gave that right to me. From sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, well, there's a pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
traveling far without a home, but not without a star.
Thank you so much. Awesome.
For this wonderful, wonderful
gift
choir.
Thank you
for giving us your gift this evening. Cheryl, thank you so much. Under Cheryl's direction at the West Bloomfield High School, several kids have gone on to have acting careers. Broadway, you name it. And this is just, you know, neighboring to West Bloom, sure. Neighboring to Birmingham. I'd like you to say a few words about your wonderful students.
Good evening. It's so glad to be in Birmingham. I'm not usually the speaker or the singer. It's them. But we thank Byron for letting us be here, because with COVID, they've literally not sung together except for on videos for 18 months. So little feedback there. So this is really huge for them. They've had two class periods, this group of students, and they'll go on to sing at Greenfield Village, we hope. They sing at the Pistons, and they sing all around. So if you become groupies, you can come see us. In this group, though, we're really proud to say my alumni have made us very proud at West Bloomfield, not just as Broadway people or singing at Barbara Bush's funeral or being doctors or lawyers, but just being incredible community members and people. And that's what we want to do. Woo! So thank you once again so much for letting us be a part of this evening.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Here we go.
Now you guys can put on some blue jeans.
Just rather be forever in blue jeans. Heart is sweet, it ain't nothing but your baby's dream. And if you'll pardon me, I'd like to say we'll do okay forever in blue jeans, yes. Baby, tonight. Nothing around but the sound of your voice and your sighs. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Money talks. It don't sing and dance, and it don't walk. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd just rather be forever in blue jeans. Honey, baby, tonight by the fire all alone, you and I. Nothing around but the sound of your voice and your sighs. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Money talks. Yeah, don't sing and dance and eat, don't walk. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd just rather be forever in blue jeans, yes. Honey, sweet, it ain't nothing but your baby's dream. And if you'll pardon me, I'd like to say we'll do okay forever in blue jeans. Blue jeans, yeah.
So you like Neil Diamond?
Playing now.
Evening with us. We're having the best party of the summer, I think. Yeah, this is wonderful. We have dedicated musicians up here that have been with the Byron Legacy Show now for 8 some odd years, and I'd like to introduce you to all of them with a little individual play. Paul Stanulis on the keyboards. You wonder what Liberace could have done with those kind of sounds. Give me a little bit of piano. Isn't that nice? Paul Stanulis. This guy over here with the guitars that kind of flip around all night and goes between acoustic and electric guitar, Mr. Dennis Gambert. It's mind-boggling to to me that he has a family, a wife and family, and can play guitar so well. Where do you find the time? His birthday was yesterday.
It was your birthday, too.
Yeah, but my birthday was September 6th.
Byron. Happy birthday to us.
Cool. Well, we can't forget about the sexiest guy on bass, Barry Steinberg. The drums, I made sure I built this up for him so everyone can see. Let's see what Jim can do for us this evening. Well, we got several singers and my lovely wife, Michelle Cancelmo. Susan Marsh. And Barry Steinberg are fabulous. How would you like to hear them sing? Susan Marsh and Barry Steinberg. The horn! David Lazar. Garrett Dana on saxophone. Patrick Hessians. And Tim Caldanis.
Captain Keith.
Hey Patrick, can you do that again so people are paying attention? I don't know if I want to take Advil or give you a big hug. That was amazing.
Thanks.
Well, let's take it down, everybody. It's sleepy time. Everyone's gonna go to bed now. Well, we're here till 9. You guys still have a little bit of oomph in you? I don't know, let's take it down even more. I don't know if they have enough oomph. Even lower. That's been like sleepy time. We're gonna tell them a little bedtime story. I go up to each and every one of you and I say, tell mama, girl, I can't stay long. Girl, we'll do whatever we want to. You know what I'm saying. Can't stand still while the music is playing. Here we go! Into the national anthem of Neil Diamond.
We all know this one, and we need a lot of voices. Ready?
We're not gonna quit on you, don't quit on us. We can feel your energy. Thank you for powering up our night.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it. but then I know it's a growing strong. Was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching me. Good times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good. I'm giving time, ba, ba, ba,
to believe they never would. But now I look at the nights, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only. When I hurt, hurt it runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? Warm, touching warm. Can I hear everybody? Can I hear you again? Thank you guys so much.
Sweet Caroline,
good times never seem so good. Up an octave, everybody.
Sweet Caroline,
good times never seem so good. Should we do that song again?
No.
No. Well, let's hold the last note. Sweet Caroline. So, I don't know, Cher. You remember Cher? The one who wore like...
Do you remember Cher?
The one that wore nylons at every show. So there was a show on YouTube I found, and I said, I don't know if everyone's going to know this song. The band really enjoyed watching a video with Tom Jones and Cher singing together. Cher was in her underwear, and Tom was practically in his underwear because his shirt was unbuttoned down here. But we like the song. It's called Resurrection Shuffle.
Your head in the air. You make a big sign and throw back your hair.
shuffle.
Well, this next song, Tom Jones sang in 1971. It happens to be one of my favorite ones to sing. And every time I sing it, and I said this before and I'll say it again, it reminds me of my lovely wife. It's called You're My World. And I hope you love it just as much as I do. You're my world, you're all my breath and day. You're my world, you're every move I make. Other eyes see the stars up in the sky, but for me, they shine. As the trees reach for the sun above, so my arms reach out to you, my love. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power so. Thank you so much. Well, we have more. Actually, we're going to have more fun stuff. We're going to do some little bit of top 40 kind of dance stuff in a little bit. Last song of the Legacy Show is one favorite song of mine, and I think the band. You guys love Me Tonight? Yeah? Love Me Tonight. Cancelmo, Susie Marsh, Dennis Gambert on guitar, Barry Steinberg on bass, Jim Fernand on the drums, Paul Stanulis on the keys, David Lazar on trombone, Gary Gaynor on saxophone, Patrick Hessians on lead trumpet, Tim Calvitis on trumpet. You deserve a round of applause. Thank you, and God bless each and every one of you. How about a little bit of dance music now, huh? We got 15 minutes left. Yeah, what do you think? You gonna dance? Now for something completely different. All right, we have some Brazilian dancers out there. All right, let's try this. I hear it. Do that again. Yeah. See, at nighttime, Americans get a little crazy. It's gonna be dark out, then Americans turn into Brazilians. Okay, here we go.
She's into superstition, black cats and voodoo dolls. To get a premonition, that girl's gonna make me fall.
Come on!
New addiction for every day and night.
She makes you take her clothes off and go dancing in the rain. She makes you live her crazy life, but to make you go away, put the bullet to your brain. Come on, outside, inside out. She's living La Vida Loca, push and pull you down. Living La Vida Loca.
In a funky cheap hotel, she took my heart and she took my money. She must have slipped me a sleeping pill. She never drinks the water mixed with all the French champagne. Once you had a taste of her, she made her go insane, like a bullet to your brain. Outside, inside out, living La Vida Loca. Lips are devil red, skin's the color of mocha. She will wear you out, living La Vida Loca. Come on, living La Vida Loca. Come on, living La Vida Loca.
Come on.
Don't be my discotheque, Romeo, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as he looked at me. I knew we were born to be together, born to be together. He took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back.
Here we go. Last song of the night, folks. Maybe. David's like, what? Maybe? You're...
Hallelujah! Uptown Funk gonna give it to you. 'Cause Uptown Funk gonna give it to you.
Us again, please. Hey, if everyone here would please type in Byron Legacy Show on your cell phones and follow us a little bit. Woo-hoo! We could do this more.
Yeah, thank you. Let's put our hands together and thank them. Maybe yeah. They'll play one more. One more?
One more.
One more? One more.
Thanks.
We're going to do
one
more power tune, and then how about a little ballad at the end so everyone can hug and kiss a little bit. Here we go. Don't stop believing.
Rob, you shut my ears off, Rob. Rob, you shut my ears off.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. Took the midnight train going anywhere.
People
Good night, everybody. So we have some bumper stickers that I just made from Vistaprint. And I'm going to put them down here. And we would love for you to stick them on your refrigerator if you have a dent. When you buy a refrigerator that has a dent on it, this is perfect.
Happy so. Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.